So this first dress is a traditional ball gown with a nice lace top. It is so, so beautiful. It has like this satin tie on the waist. This dress looks absolutely gorgeous. You would never think that it was so affordable. It really looks like something that you could get for so much more money. It feels so nice. The quality is really, really good. I mean, you guys know I just got married last year and I tried on dresses. I had my own dresses, and this really, like, I could have found this at another wedding store and I would have never thought it was from an online store. It's really, really nice. I think it's beautiful. It's traditional. It's just beautiful. It really is gorgeous. You could get some nice appliques to put on the lace portion. It is beautiful. This next dress I really loved. It was weird on me. The sizing was a little off. On top, it was too big. And then on the bottom, it was too small. So you can see that there is a double lining here. It's beautiful. But if you can tell, it's bunched around my waist because the inner lining was too tight on me. It wouldn't go past my hips. That's why you can see the kind of separation. But if it fits your hips perfectly, then you wouldn't see that. I loved this dress so much. I felt like the material was so nice. It was lightweight, but then on top, you get that that really nice formal lace look. I feel like this would be great for a garden wedding or a beach wedding, something where you want to look really formal and glam, but still be comfortable and not have it be so heavy. It's so beautiful, and I love the little lace detailing with the V-neck, and I also love that it comes with its own little sequin applique at the waist. It is so beautiful, and you can see I paired it with the red, and it just looked like modern but still traditional. It gave me very like La Jefa Gets Married, you know, novela vibes, and I really, really liked it. Okay, so this next dress is more of a special occasion dress for anyone, but in a wedding setting, I feel like I feel like this would be really beautiful for like the maid of honor or even as a bridesmaid's dress. I originally, when I first started planning my wedding, I originally wanted sequin bridesmaid's dresses, but then after some thought, I went for a more traditional style, which you guys saw was the pink dress. That's kind of what my bridesmaids had, but I feel like this would be beautiful for like the mother of the bride or the maid of honor, or like I said, a bridesmaid's dress. But of course, this would be beautiful as a prom dress or just a special occasion dress. This, you guys know, is right up my alley. This is what I call the Beyonce Mariah Carey dress. Very me. I love the glamorousness of it all, but it's so comfortable. Like, this dress feels like you're wearing pajamas, which is incredible for the way it looks. I love it, love it, love it. The straps are adjustable, and it's just enough cleavage, just enough back, and it actually fit me nicely. It wasn't too long. This last dress, again, is like the perfect bridesmaid's dress. My bridesmaids pretty much wore dresses that were identical to this. It's a beautiful pale pink color. So pretty. I mean, I don't think there's much to say about this. For me, because I am short and I have a very petite arm situation, I probably would need to get the straps adjusted. But besides that, it fit beautifully, like on my body. It looked so good. I feel like it fit me like a glove. So comfortable, so lightweight. I mean, really great quality. To me, it felt just like the bridesmaids' dresses that my bridesmaids wore. And yeah, they were a lot more than this dress.
Fuck it, I'm stepping all over it. It doesn't feel natural because I'm like stepping all over it.
I lost the flower. Damn it, you messed up the shot.
How'd that look?
Cute. I don't know how she fits all of that into here. I don't know how she manages to fit all of those jeans.
Yeah, and then I had on three different dresses.
In there. She doesn't even know I'm recording right now.
Who are you talking to?
This is beautiful. Wow. Oh my God.
See? You're fucking wrong. You have died.